So during this COVID, how to make a teenager use the technology in a productive manner? This is a very big question to parents because the teenagers always maintain a privacy. They don't show what they are doing with their phones to their parents or in which application they are in and what games they are playing. And even in the Facebook, you know, like they don't even allow the parents to become a friend. They have their own privacy. It's not that they are doing some mistake, but they want their own space. And the parents, as a parent's responsibility, I feel the parents should explain the pros and cons of different things when you use technology. That is the responsibility of the parent. And instead of just stopping them using technology, either any social media or any apps or anything, just stopping will not help. They should be able to justify why they don't want the children to use that. So it may be one reason is safety purpose, where the safety of the child being bullied in the social media, or if it is a girl getting into a wrong friendship, so sharing photos, all those things, like they can explain the consequences if at all they are not careful. And also they can tell about how the excess use of all these things may affect their brain. So ultimately the child should be nurtured, or should be told, suppose if it uses a technology, how it is going to improve their knowledge, or how this is going to be helpful for them. So this is what the parent has to give as an input without keeping them away from technology. Because now, especially in the COVID times, and also in future, we are going to stay in the digital platform. We are going to use a lot of digital technology for longer time and forever. So we cannot stop them from using technology, because they need to learn a lot from digital platform. They need to learn a lot from the new technologies, whatever, which helps them to reach different places of the world, to know what's happening. So an awareness and an education is very essential for the children to know about the consequences of if they do something wrong. And in a productive way, how we can use it, actually it can be used as a learning tool. Lot of things you can learn from the new technologies, the gadgets, the social media and the platforms, whatever we have now. And this is very, very essential for the children, because now in this 21st century, the children need to develop a lot of skills and knowledge, and they need to know about the world, what is happening, and different problems that is existing in the nature or in the world, so that based on that, while studying, they can think of resolving those issues, solving the issues, coming up with new creative ideas. So all these things they can use the technology to learn all these things. So it can be a learning tool and the knowledge gaining tool, and also developing a lot of skills, mental skills also. You have a lot of activities in using your mobile, and definitely you can encourage them to see some good websites. You have Khan Academy, where you can make the child know about a lot of basics of science and all they can learn. And also they can see a lot of science experiments, how it happened. They can see how analogy works on different subjects like physics, chemistry and biology, which will help them to understand the concepts. And a lot of books, online e-books can be read. A lot of industry articles are there. A lot of things about career is there. A lot of things about the opportunities and tools and the latest technologies. All those things they can learn from the mobile, what they have. So the parents can encourage the child to gain some knowledge when they use technology. Stay blessed.